Boy Scouts learned what it is like to be a Hamilton County first responder. Today at Chester Frost Park, Hamilton County Office of Emergency Management participated in the Sequoia District 2019 Spring Camporee. Personnel from several different agencies spoke to troops about their service and level of response during an emergency situation. 100 Boy Scouts and Venturers will earn their badges for basic first aid, emergency preparedness, and search and rescue. They also participated in a search and rescue drill where Boy Scouts shadowed first responders using their skills to triage, assess injuries, accountability, and transport patients.